It all started on the princess's 16th birthday. When suddenly, a burst of energy erupted from the princess's chamber and swept through the kingdom of Sinanthia. The royal guards explored every corner of the castle, but found no sign of her or Lord Hanshek, the court magician. The king sent soldiers all over the kingdom, but none of them returned. The trail of the princess was lost deep in the old forest, near the ancient obelisk that had been dormant for centuries. Desperate, the king proclaimed a royal decree, announcing a reward for whoever brought the princess home safely. The news spread quickly throughout the kingdom. Many groups of adventurers prepared to investigate the obelisk. This is the story of one of those groups.
Thank you. going. I'm confused. Wait. Oh, it adds to my defense, the intercepts? Interesting. Yeah, I see that. His turn. I guess. Foresight? It's a chop, but 16 damage. Well, he's covered. So I don't need to attack it, but I cannot do anything else. So should I just save my energy? Some options will force you to roll in order to determine the result of the action. To use the cards from the Duke. I'll try to convince her through your lore. To convince her. Okay. So the NPS Tavern here, but the nearby Tavern means Andrew or Jones McGarden. After talking to him. decides to join your party. Oh, okay. In the corner of the tavern, you see a woman who seems to be a mage. It would be nice to have some of the current in the party. Do you want to try to recruit her? Ah, let's see. Zero? I rolled a zero? Success at the speaking of her, she drinks herself, tells you that she's also looking for the princess of Cynthia. So she decides to join you. Okay. So here's Evelyn. Evelyn is Andrea. Looks like a marksman of some kind. Character sheet. Glasses or something. Trailblazer, is that his class? Oh no. Let's see if there's some traitors on there. And then the town. It says town actions. Craft new cards for your decks. Upgrade any card that you have and buy equipment for your heroes. You'll also be able to claim rewards from previous games. Okay. So, we're in the town. There's the magic forge. There's the church. There's the altar. There's the sin. Pay gold to the Glittering Hour. Get divination. What does divination run do? Equipment for heroes. Okay, yeah, that's up to you. These are your cards. Magic Forge, Altar, Church. The cards, the armory, the global. Requires 13 supplies. The common cards available for crafting increase to 2. The cost of transforming cards is reduced. Card in the starting term is free. This again card, the cost of diminishing ones is reduced. The ability to reroll items. Currency retention at the end of the game increased. Interesting. Yeah, so many features here. What's this? What am I ready for? Oh, I'm ready to go on the journey? Let's see, which way do you want to go? This way. Town outskirts. The map legend says tell me ahead of time that, hey, that's
do I want to go to the rare events? Or do I want to get a card? These are my choices. Let's stay humble. Let's head for the card event. Let's see. So it's fight, common event, fight, card. Okay. Two fights or three fights? Who's up first? He's up first. 21. That's an initiative roll. Also, what's 21 for? Monster self, front monster, monster, any hunter's mark. Let's see. He's up. Okay, he's up first. No. He's up first, but homie's up next. Okay. Wild boar, the elves. I don't know. 16, 14, 16. Ah, this is how to work. So, what this does is the card is removed from combat to unplayed. That's a vanish card, okay? Use the cast cards. Suffer what fatigue? Less energy per charge at the start of the turn and remove all charges. Can be dispelled unless specified. Less fatigue.
What is it?
Used to cast cards and used energy will be available next turn. So gain 2 energy. Put me a 6 for the turn. And whatever I have left, I'm gonna lose 1 at the beginning of next turn. Yeah. 3 per turn, so it's gonna be 2. Alright. Hunter's mark. Yeah, let's mark it. Sure, why not? We have 5 energy. Deal 14 damage. We definitely want to rupture him. So 25 damage. Rupture. Oh, whoops. looks like the ogre will come for me, so I'll draw one card and gain two. So this one's dead. Then I can just defend. End the turn.
Oh! Oh!
Interesting. A lobby grenade, huh? Alright, so just a free fire blast. We have a frost bomb. Okay, he's dead. Wait, what? 9 damage. He had 9 health. Why isn't he dead? Do I have to worry about his stats? He's already dead, so I'm just gonna pelt him. Oh, out of energy. Okay. Come on, attack with one monster. Okay, this is a serious limitation. Dead, it's a waste of energy. So I'm just going to defend. Defend for 14 and end the turn. is he still alive? How is he still alive? I am furious right now. How is he still alive? That's all the cards he has left. Barricade. All heroes, yes. That's three total, which, yeah. Thank you. dead.
Yep.
I think we're good. Don't attempt anything else. Locked cards. During adventures, you will discover new cards after each combat or card shown will be unlocked. Remember, you will be able to craft unlocked cards. Cool. Restart one. Performance bonus for good one? Good score? Interesting. Shards instead. Let's see. We have the Blade Storm. We have the Shield Bash. And the Steel Skin. This one is interesting. Reinforce. Let's try Shield Bash, I guess. Grants speed, gain wet stencil. What stanza? So I hit myself with lightning, you know, that's a little powerful. This mage, does she heal? I only shadow and mind resistances. I think mine does. The gray infused courage. I think I have barrier. I have barrier and I have healer right here. Yeah. Our elements are one says pull report. The fishing cutters serve at small across some local werewolves are fishing. Cuckoo. All of them are pretty the answer. Say do you want to participate in a lot of fishing cutters? The entry fee is 60. You will triple the gold if you win. The rules are very simple. We all compete and the group gets the biggest fish wins. So of course cheating's not allowed. So I will cheat and use a special bait. Let's pay the 60. Pay the 60 fee and participate in the contest as a group. So 5 or higher. Skill card. Wait, I burned a skill card? You ignore the contest but try to fish something on your own. Group 5 or lower. Well, oh, decisions, cheat or just compete? Have the card? Is that what it means? Oh, so it will just randomly pull the card, the fishing contest, you know. Yeah, this. The special bait Andrews were perfectly he caught. Which bit me also caught a carp for himself. You get and what is this value? And they didn't catch us cheating. What does that look like? Warrior, scouts, mage, healer.